Hey, Miss Tuesday Show? Here's the recap, presented by Honda.
Mr. 8-Clap himself, Maurice Jones-Drew here on the Rich Eisen Show. What makes the Rams offense so good?
Anyone can score on that offense, and they make them all interchangeable. So they find ways to put their guys in position to be successful.
There's a lot of gall and cojones and testosterone. The Rams had 7 fourth-quarter possessions last night.
See, now that's a stat that blows my mind. You know, the Rams had to have arguably the greatest game ever. I mean, it was amazing.
What was that like in the booth calling that game?
I've only slept like 3 hours because we were just so energetic. It was just going back and forth, scoring on defense, finding ways to make it happen on offense. It was crazy.
Chris Collinsworth.
You can't hit anybody anymore. I see quarterbacks that probably wouldn't by nature be brave that are a lot braver standing in the pocket anymore, a little braver running the football. And so I think the plays that back in the day we would have gone back to the quarterback and gone, you throw that again, I'm going to beat your ass, kind of thing. And I don't think that it's that way anymore. I think guys are getting hit, but not in the intimidating fashion that takes away some of those crossing routes. So it's a little different game. It's a little more offense. And this running quarterback thing is real. It's kind of fun to watch.
To me, one of the things that I definitely knew that I could not do in the stand-up comedy world, I was not cut out for the here's your $20 and a cheeseburger for doing your set tonight. I was not cut out for that.
Understood.
But the other things I was not cut out for is to put myself in uncomfortable situations just for the comedy. And you, we were watching before the show today of the many things that you have done with Triumph.
Yes, sir.
The insult comic dog
yes,
for
sir.
Conan O'Brien to go up to the line at the Wiener Circle in Chicago, boy. Illinois, and do what you did was quite something else.
My therapist has earned a lot of money from that episode. It was proposed by the producers at Conan, and Robert Smigel had, of course, seen his work with Conan before, and so I said yes and trusted the process. I do have to say, however long that clip is, it's like eight minutes.
8 minutes, actually.
Well, I was there for 9 hours, so.
Come on now.
Yeah.
You were getting the business from the staff at the Wiener Circle for 9 straight hours?
It was the longest night of my life.
For more Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Rich Eisen Show app.